In this TI DLP Labs video, we will cover automotive transparent window displays and the advantages of using DLP technology to illuminate these displays. A transparent window display turns a standard automotive window into a single color or full color dynamic display using text, video, or graphics to communicate with pedestrians and other vehicles on the road. When not in display mode, the window is transparent and ideally should look identical to the other windows in the vehicle. Example applications include the following. In a ride-hailing application, the side window of the vehicle is used to display information identifying the taxi to the ride-hailer. Advertisement campaigns can be run on the back or side windows of the vehicle. For example, a Starbucks advertisement could be run every time the vehicle is within 100 meters of a Starbucks. In an autonomous vehicle application, the transparent display could be used to communicate with pedestrians and other vehicles. In the example shown here, the front windscreen is indicating that it is safe to cross in front of the vehicle. Driver greeting and car diagnostics, such as percent battery charge, tire pressure, and distance to final destination, could be displayed on the driver's side window, visible prior to the driver entering the car. In a touchscreen entry application, the driver's side window could be used to lock or unlock the car. For in-car entertainment, a transparent display could play movies, games, or show point-of-interest information tied to nearby objects. Typically, a small projector is mounted to the interior roof surface or other location in the vehicle and projects an image onto the transparent film. The properties of the film have been optimized for transparency and to display text, graphics, or video. Placement of the projector has a direct impact on the size and optical design of the projector and should be taken into account early in the design process. There are several different types of transparent film technologies with different performance characteristics. Each type of film has its strengths and weaknesses and should be evaluated based on the application's requirements. There are a number of critical considerations when designing a transparent window display. The size of the display and target brightness have a significant impact on projector size and design. From an aesthetics point of view, both the placement and size of the projector should be considered early in the design. When looking at potential films, be sure to choose a film that meets the automotive requirements and can be reliably laminated or applied to the surface of the glass. Also, consider how regulatory restrictions and regional differences could impact your design. DLP technology has several benefits when used in transparent displays, including the following. DLP technology is fully automotive qualified and in production. DLP technology delivers high brightness at low power, enabling smaller projector designs and longer battery life. Image quality does not derate over the operating temperature range of -40 to 105 degrees Celsius. And DLP technology is light source agnostic and can drive most, if not all, transparent films. This table lists the automotive chipsets and some of their key differentiating features. The first set of highlighted chipsets support red, green, and blue-based LED or laser-illuminated transparent displays. The second set of highlighted chipsets support 405 nanometer illuminated transparent displays. For more information on DLP automotive technology, please visit ti.com/DLP. Thanks for watching.